Yes, students, today I want to tell you about the resistance and resistivity. I will tell you in the Ohm's law that I is equal to V into R. R is equal to V over I. That is the resistivity. Resistance, it is defined as a hindrance to the flow of current. As you know, in the copper wire, the current flow easily, and in wood or plastic, the current does not flow. What is the reason behind this? That is the inherent property of the substance. Resistance depends on the inherent property. तो जो wood है उसके अंदर ऐसी कोई ताकत है जिसके कारण उसमें से current flow नहीं कर सकता. वो क्या है? Resistance. That is hindrance to the flow of current. Resistance is defined as the hindrance to the flow of current. It is the ratio of potential difference to the current. Technically, it is the ratio of potential difference to the current. R is equal to V over I. Its SI unit is volt per ampere or ohm. Its SI unit is volt per ampere or ohm. It is denoted by the symbol S ohm. The reciprocal of resistance is the conductance. SI unit of ohm, that is high resistance or the low current. अगर किसी भी चीज की resistance ज्यादा होगी तो उसमें से current कम pass होगा, और डिस्टेंस कम होगी तो करंट ज्यादा पास होगा. ए यू नो द सिल्वर वायर है वेरी लो डिस्टेंस एंड इट इज हाई एफिशिएंसी टू पास अ करंट. एंड इन हाई डिस्टेंस दैट इज द इन वुड द करंट या दैट इज द सब्सटेंसेस इन विच द करंट डज नॉट पास. फैक्टर्स अफेक्टिंग द डिस्टेंस. डिस्टेंस को एक तो लेंथ, आर इज डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल टू लेंथ. It is inversely proportional to area of cross section of the conductor. जिसमें से current pass होना है उसके area पे भी depend करेगा. That is from equation 1 and 2 we get R is directly L over A, and that is directly proportional to, and to remove the sign of proportionality, R is equal to rho L over A, where rho is the specific resistance of the conductor, or rho is also called resistivity. You must understand the difference between resistance and the resistivity. There must be no any other confusion about this. You must know the difference between resistance and resistivity. Specific resistance is the resistance of a conductor of unit length. And unit cross-sectional area, where if current is equal to length is equal to 1 meter, current is A is equal to 1 cubic meter, then R is equal to resistance. Area is equal to 1 meter square. Length is 1 meter. Area is 1 meter square. Therefore, resistance is equal to resistivity. It depends on the material of the conductor. It is denoted by the rho, SI unit of ohms meter. SI unit is ohm meter. SI unit of resistance. Specific resistance is also called resistivity. P is directly proportional to temperature of the conductor, and it is also known as resistivity. Resistivity table. Therefore, the substances which have different, the unit of resistivity is ohm meter. Different substances I have given. You can take the screenshot, and this table is also given in the book. You can understand the resistivity of silver, copper, gold, aluminium. Here we have to shown that the resistivity of silver is very less. So it has a high efficiency to pass a current. The resistivity of silver is very less, and quartz have more resistivity. Then types of resistance: fixed resistance, variable resistance. If the value of any conductor, their value does not change under the constant physical condition, they are set as a particular value. That is the fixed resistance and variable resistance. Their resistance can be easily changed by changing area of cross section of the length. That is called variable resistance. In the lab, you can see this device that is known as the rheostat. It is a device which is used to change the resistance of the circuit. Rheostat, here we have to shown the device that is rheostat. It is used to check the resistance of the conductor, and then electric circuit and its component. electric circuit may be defined a closed path in which the electric current can flow is called an electric current. A closed path in which electric current can flow is called electric current. There are two types of the circuit. Open circuit, no current flows. Closed circuit, in which the current flows continuously. Here in the open circuit, the bulb is glowing, and in closed circuit, the bulb is not glowing. Then the components of the electric circuit, an electric cell is denoted by one large line and another is the small line. Large line is positive charge and small line is the negative charge. If we in a series add the 1, 2, 3 cells, that is a battery. A battery is a combination of cells. And then plug key is switch on and the switch off, and a wire point. If we show with the dark dots, that is the wire points, that is the two wires may be passing. And the wire crossing without joining. Agar wire bina jude jaye, to usko hum is sign se show karenge. You can make these diagrams on the copy also and understand it well. And if we have to show the electric bulb by this sign, and the of a resistance is shown by the zigzag line, and the variable resistance or the rheostat I have tell you that is shown by this sign, then ammeter, and then the voltmeter. Voltmeter is shown by V, and ammeter is shown by the A. And then today we have to do this topic, that is the electric circuit. Electric circuit we have to show.